ignition, start. Now will we have throttle this time? Boom. Any steering input though? No. No throttle. So once you get steering input, the game crashes. Also with throttle input, sometimes it crashes. So 100% this is a bug. Now fingers crossed they fix this on day one. Because otherwise I might be like fucking lightweight and snap my disc and shit. Thanks for watching.